Well, up until now, it's always been about my mother, Mother's Day. So it's very new to be a mother-to-be for me. Next year will be, hopefully, if all goes well, a proper Mother's Day for me. It's very, very new. I really don't know what to expect and what the journey ahead is going to be like. So this Mother's Day, which I mean, it's...
They always say in Partners in Crime and, you know, in the dating phase, it takes two to tango and all of these things happen. But I feel pregnancy is the only phase that once it happens, then the man is just like, in a way, the silent witness. Like, you know, you can say that I'm a part of this, but actually all the headaches, all the backaches, all the nausea is the woman who's going through it. So I think the least that the man can do is just extend the support. And the actual partnership only happens when the baby's out there and then you're going to be parents together. So I am trying my best to be the supportive silent partner.
I've got a lot of sort of stiff necks and headaches and shoulder pains, and he's quite strong, you would have noticed. So he's very patient and he opens up a lot of that for so long. Suddenly you're 51 and suddenly you're 53. But one of the things that other people, because everyone has been, so many people have been through this, they tell you is that in your second trimester you must do things like moisturize your skin, because once you put on weight in such a rapid way and then you lose that weight again, it's not just about getting back into shape, but your skin also goes through quite a destructive process.
That's how my interest and knowledge of bio actually comes, is because in the gym I've seen so many people who go through body transformations. A lot of people lose a lot of weight to get muscular, or a lot of skinny kids, you know, they become really big and then they lose a little bit of weight, and you'll often see around the shoulders and, you know, on the chest, there's a lot of stretch marks. I used to always wonder how one could get rid of them.
First concern is when a girl who's just pregnant comes to me is that, doctor, how can I have a healthy pregnancy and not lose my figure and my face and my whole life? You know, because that is what, you know, do I really have to eat for two, and will I have stretch marks, and will I lose my complexion? And, you know, these are all the doubts, because here is a lovely just married, or, you know, just very excited to be pregnant, but at the same time so fearful of what it holds.
At the moment, I'm in the middle of this phase, so I am... Every day I'm learning new things and I'm enjoying it. As to whether I'll miss it once this is over, there'll be so much keeping us busy that I think we'll have our hands full. So I don't know if there'll be time to miss anything. But the idea is to keep looking forward in life. You know, there's so many milestones to look forward to. So this is certainly one of the most important and most exciting of our lives.